Chris Cahill, and I'm the executive director here at the American Irish Historical Society. We're having a great evening celebrating Mary Humes Clark as the Grand Marshal of the 250th St. Patrick's Day Parade here in New York, and the publication of a marvelous book by Quinnipiac University Press, launching that book this evening and commemorating and recording those 250 years.
On behalf of Quinnipiac University and its press, we want to present this book to Dr. Cahill as a token of our appreciation for having this event here tonight.
Thank you. Thank you all. Yeah. Everybody else should buy it.
The mayor, and as I say, he bought his book, and we would be very appreciative if he would let the rest of you go ahead and do that as well.
Yes, this is about selling books.
Yeah, but
here. Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Higgins Clark.
I have always defined myself as a nice Irish Catholic girl from the Bronx. It has been my crowning glory until now, when I am defining myself as the Grand Marshal of the 250th Anniversary Parade. You all know, I have told you, and you can understand what an honor it is, what an absolute joy it is. What a celebration of soul and spirit and ancestry it is. Please, let the road rise to greet us. Let the wind be on our back. And let the sunshine bear upon Fifth Avenue as we go up to celebrate our Irish ancestry and the people who put us here. The top. Themselves and them.